You have encountered the Freemen. Aggressive bastards, no? They've killed a dozen of my people. We've tried to fight, but we cannot match their strength. You can. Why should you care about this, you ask? Because the Freemen are colluding with your enemy.
Which enemy do you mean?
The Rogue Templars. I've seen them through the woods, heading for the Freemen bases, leaving with crates. Destroy the Freemen, and they'll lead you straight to the Red Templars. This I promise.
I'll look into this, Fairbanks.
All my information about the Freemen is right here, in our camp. Help us, and everything I know about the Dales, about these woods, I will share with the Inquisition.
Thank the Maker for Fairbanks.
The Freeman's leader should be holed up here. This place has seen better days.
Do you expect cleanliness from a group of thugs, Inquisitor? When did they arrive?
A few hours ago. He's talking with them now.
I haven't heard anything from the plane. Have you?
No.
We should look around. Seems we interrupted their meeting with the Templars.
They weren't expecting us. Whatever they came for might still be here.
That seems to be the last of them.
I'm guessing that was the man in charge.
We struck a blow against the Freeman.
From what we've heard, I'm not sorry to see him go.